Today's in Music 92 Pro FM is Jess. So pumped to have in studio three-time Super Bowl champ, the best, the greatest, the one, the only, Teddy Bruschi, everybody. Give it up. Oh, and Liz.
Yeah, and Liz.
Yeah, it's good to be here.
Thanks, Jess. We're so excited to have you, one, here, and two, on Saturday, Cranston Stadium. It's a touch football game that we're going to be doing. We did it last year. It was a lot of fun. I thought I'd get in shape for this year. Still haven't happened yet. but tell us a little bit about the event for people who didn't go and how we can get some people there to come hang out and cheer us on.
No, Liz has done a great job of starting this up. This is the second time. It's it is a touch football game. You know, I probably won't knock a couple people down. You know, if they talk a little trash, it gets that way. Yeah, it is instinct, you know? I played linebacker, so, you know, it's just a great way for a lot of my former teammates that are coming. Ty Law will be there, Troy Brown, Brian Hoyer is going to come back. But he's going to be like the quarterback for both sides,
right?
Because, you know, I can't play quarterback.
Well, you can
that's
do everything.
Something I do. But,
come on.
So Hoyer is going to be the quarterback, and it's a lot of fun. I mean, to play touch football, you got a football field. I mean, to raise awareness for stroke. Teddy's team is something that I've been passionate about for 13 years. Now, so to raise money for that, and that and football, two of the things I love very much. So I'm looking forward to having a great time.
It's going to be fantastic. And I remember playing last year, and I'm like, this is going to be so fun. And then I'm looking at Teddy, and I'm like, oh, he's still pretty intense, even though you still have a good no. time. But it's just like, you're going to catch the ball and you're going to run it into the end zone. And I said, yes. Yes, sir. Yes, I
try to get you. I try to get you a couple receptions.
Yeah,
you know,
I did, and I caught. I didn't drop anything. I was very happy with myself, although one was off my face. Anyway,
no, you did well. You did well.
Thank you. Good hands. Thank you very much, Teddy.
Props.
Oh my goodness! And I do have to say a funny story about that is when we were coming down the end of the field. And then Teddy comes out and he's like giving me the high five because I just caught a ball. I'm like, high five, Teddy. And he's like, no, get out. And I'm like, oh, okay, there's tagging in. My bad. But it's just so exciting to be on the field with you guys. I mean, professional athletes, unbelievable, and all for a great cause, which, as we know, for Teddy's team, the money goes to research, education, and awareness. Liz has taught me many times about FAST, which I remember everything, which is face, arms,
Speech,
yes. And then time.
Good job.
Yeah,
good
thank
job.
You very much.
Yeah.
So, Liz, what else is going to be happening off the field on Saturday at Cranston Stadium?
Sure. So we are actually still selling tickets, and one of the sections of tickets that we have are our VIP tickets, and those are for your opportunity to meet and greet with the players after the game. So you get to come and watch the game, which will be a lot of fun, but then you'll get to come down and you'll get to get an autograph or a picture with all of the players. Maybe you'll have a huge line, Jess. I'm not sure. Maybe a bigger line than Teddy. Who knows?
Highly unlikely. Nope.
But that's a really great opportunity. So you'll be able to meet and chat with each of the players, which is a really great opportunity. So we're hoping people come down and join us.
Now we have a DJ this year too, right?
We do, yes. So DJ Wyatt, he's our boy.
My man, DJ Wyatt in the house.
Wyatt is, he is a stroke survivor. He is a two-time Boston Marathon finisher.
Wow.
And he is just he's the best guy in the world. And so he's coming down to help us out. So we're really excited for everyone to experience, everyone in Rhode Island to experience DJ Wyatt.
Yeah, hopefully it's just like a little pickup game. Mm-hmm. I mean, I know you talk about intensity and things like that. It gets a little competitive in the fourth quarter, but pickup game, touch, you know, it's throw the ball around, have some music playing. Yep. It's going to be a good time.
No, it definitely is, and we had a fantastic time. We still, to this day, talk about last year, Davey talking about getting a touchdown, Nick saying how fast he was. It really was a fantastic time, and it's nothing like going on the field knowing like, oh my God, I am on the field with Super Bowl champions is unreal. So once again, Cranston Stadium, 11 a.m. on Saturday. Should people arrive early, rain or shine?
It is rain or shine. We may have a rain date if there's thunderstorms or anything like that. So just, you know, keep looking out to the website, teddysteam.org. We'll give updates, and also our Facebook page of Teddy's Team. We'll give updates on that. But for the most part, it's rain or shine, and you don't need to arrive early. The game starts at 11. You could come 15 minutes before and you're going to be fine. You don't need to come hours ahead of time and wait in line.
Okay, that's fine. And people can still get tickets online at teddysteam.org.
Yes.
Yes,
correct.
And when's the last time they can grab tickets online? Or then can it be the day of, or can people just walk right up and get tickets?
So they can walk up and get tickets, but online tickets will actually be, they will stop being sold at 8 p.m. on Friday.
Okay.
And then everything else will be sold at the ticket counters at Stebbins Field.
All right. So Teddy's team, the touch football game, pumped. I had 4 catches last year.
You know your stats,
yeah,
huh?
Like, oh, are you kidding me? And I was like, I had surgery last year. I'm like, Teddy doesn't even know that this year it's just going to be out of control. So I'm just going to be taking the ball from people. So obviously, Teddy Bruschi going to be there. Ty Law, Troy Brown, Brian Hoyer, Matt Chatham. We're going to have a great time. And I hope everybody can come out and check out Teddy, because you are like a national treasure. You know that, especially in New England. Like Teddy Bruschi, I said he's coming to the studio. There's people outside just waiting, and they're looking through the glass just to see Teddy Bruschi. And that hair, forget it, that alone.
And one thing, too, I just want to say, I want to do a shout-out thank you to Patrick Pass, who will also be there. Mm-hmm. He was a huge help, along with Teddy, in getting a lot of the guys there, so thank you to him as well. He'll be playing as well.
Oh, yes, he will.
Yes.
Fantastic. Well, thank you guys for coming in. Can't wait to see you
thanks,
on Saturday. Yes. And Teddy's team, Cranston Stadium, 11 a.m. Saturday morning. I'll be there at 10:45.
Sounds good.
Here we go.